Integrated Pest Management, or IPM, is a holistic pest management approach. By selecting and using several pest control mechanisms, it reduces the status of pests to tolerable levels, while minimizing risks to the environment or human health. The goal of including IPM in the GLOBALG.A.P framework is ultimately to ensure the sustainable production of a healthy crop. IPM consists of three main pillars, namely prevention, monitoring and evaluation, and intervention. As a first step, maximum effort should be made to prevent problems with pests, diseases, and weeds to avoid the need for intervention. Examples include rotation of crops according to a predefined crop rotation program, ensuring optimal plant spacing or plant density, choosing more resistant plant varieties and rootstocks, and ensuring hygienic conditions in and around the field. Secondly, monitoring and evaluation is the systematic inspection of the crop and its surroundings to identify presence, stage, and intensity level of pests, diseases, and weeds. Examples include implementing a scouting program for the crop and, where possible, planting and monitoring indicator plants next to the production site, as well as the use of early warning systems which rely on weather forecasting to alert the producer about a possible increase in disease or pest incidents due to favorable weather conditions. Then, if intervention is required, the producer must consider a combination of mechanical, biological, and chemical methods, such as mechanical or physical removal of pests, diseased plant parts, and weeds, the use of natural predators or pheromone traps, the use of natural products like oils and botanical products, and the use of synthetic chemical plant protection products. Where agrochemical applications are made, optimal application techniques must be followed and agrochemical resistance prevented, for example, by the rotation of active ingredients. Overall, IPM is considered as a flexible system. It consists of a combination of different methods and must suit the local conditions under which the particular crop is produced. For more information, contact GLOBALG.A.P at info@globalgap.org.